How's it going, everybody? Stu and Trader here, and today's video will take a look at RKT Rocket Mortgage. Good day for this one, up $17, just shy of 72%. Unbelievable. We caught this in the Patreon today. It was on our watch list. We're here around the $28. We had a nice dip down to 27, and it just completely took off right around lunchtime there at 1 o'clock for a high today of 45.50. Unbelievable. You guys know Rocket Mortgage is a fairly new ticker. Going back to the one-year chart, in August, it had their IPO day, and it had killer earnings. $1.40, $1.21, $1.14, and it had a massive dividend that will be coming out on 3-8, $1.11. You know, granted, it is a $40 company, so how many shares can the average trader buy? Not that much, but still, $1 per share, very, very good. It looks like, well, obviously, one all-time highs. We do have of support, you know, 34, 50, and then as well as 31. Hopefully, we don't get a dip back down there. Today's volume was absolutely killer, 376 million shares. Going back to the five-day, 5 minutes, we do have some support at VWAP right there at 35.85. Could get a little dip back down there tomorrow pre-market. But what really drove it up today is there's an article saying how Rocket Mortgage, RKT, was being shorted. And then you guys obviously know, if you've been anywhere in the news about stocks, that Wall Street Bets loves those short companies and like short squeezing them. I found it on my phone. It may not be on TD Thinkorswim here. But it says it was on the Wall Street Bets, his watch list, and that's why it pumped up today. But nonetheless, with or without the Wall Street Bets pump, Rocket Mortgage is a good, solid company. Okay, so go back to the one-year chart. If you don't look at it from the pump, right, so minus today's action, it had really good earnings, you know, through COVID. And $1.14, you know, so right now they're on a path of losing, not making as much. But again, as long as they stay positive and have killer divvies, it's going to be hot, okay? And it had good, it's a good company, guys. There's not really much to say about it. It's a fairly new ticker with little resistance. Obviously, that's why it can pump up. A couple of you guys were commenting, saying that it's going to pull a GameStop and go to 300. It's, okay, obviously, if Wall Street Bets is behind it, it's very well possible. But trade your own plan your own trade. Don't get too cocky. Don't buy at 43 and expect to go to 300 and, you know, it goes all the way back down to 25. And you're like, you know, diamond hands. Okay, be cautious. Take the profit when you have it. Cut the loss short. You can always go back in, guys. That's what's obviously good about stocks. Buy it, you can always go right back in. Take your time, take your profits. Like I said, a little recap, good support at 34, VWAP at 35, resistance at the 45, and then 43.45 was the, you know, that after hours of pre-market doesn't count on one-year charts. If tomorrow, I would like a pullback, honestly, but I don't, maybe we won't get one. Like I said, be cautious and let me know if you trade in the comment section down below. Tomorrow I will be having a live stream of some hot stocks. I did one today. It was my first one live stream on the channel. I think it went pretty good. I'm just messing around with the stuff right now. You know, just let me know what you guys think about it. Let me know. And I hope to see you there. I hope to see you in the Patreon as well, because we break down more stocks. You know, we go dive in really deep. And maybe we help out the community one trader at a time. All right, guys, RKT, Rocket Companies, Rocket Mortgage. See you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't done so already. And hope to see you in tomorrow's live stream. Start at around 9:30, maybe end around 10:30, 11 maybe. I don't know. We'll see. All right, see you guys.